Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today we are going to discuss about some of the latest technologies regarding WordPress hosting. So we are going to discuss about Cloudways Autonomous and its features. Now before I proceed further about how to set up your Cloudways Autonomous and its pricing model, first we like to express our gratitude for our sponsor Cloudways. However, I want to assure you that whatever I am showing on this video will be totally authentic and unbiased information. Alright, so having said that, let's start our video. Now, you know, running a website can be stressful, especially when unexpected traffic spikes occur. Imagine like you are having a blog post which suddenly went viral. Or maybe you are having an online store which suddenly facing a huge surge in sale during the holiday season. So in a special moment like this, you will really need a reliable hosting solution that can handle all the load without breaking anything. So here, your Cloudways Autonomous innovative service will take all the hassles out of your website management by just simply automatically scaling your resources to meet all the demands. So you don't need to make any manual adjustment, or you don't need to worry about your website's downtime, especially when there's been a huge surge on your site. So Cloudways Autonomous will going to automatically handle all the traffic surge without any manual intervention, and your website stays responsive and reliable throughout the time. So now the question is, who will need Cloudways Autonomous? So let's say you have a learning management system, so where you have prepared lot of tutorials and you have a lot of students all over the world who are coming and they are watching your videos, and suddenly you have decided like, okay, so let's create a mock test for all the students that you are having, right? So during that mock test, you'll have lot of traffic who are coming, then they'll be giving exam, so your website will have lot of load that time, right? So during that time, you'll need a hosting provider which will be able to auto scale when they see that they have lot of traffic coming into your website. So they're going to auto scale and going to handle all the traffic, right? And the benefit is, when your traffic is going down, you don't need to manually intervene and you don't need to adjust all the servers. So it's going to automatically going to do that for you, so you can have a complete hassle-free hosting service. So only thing that you need to worry about your business. Similarly, let's say you have a e-commerce store where you are selling your products, and let's say you have a holiday season coming up and you want to, you know, give some promo code to them. So that time you'll be seeing there is a huge surge in your traffic, right? So that time again, this Cloudways Autonomous feature will again come to our picture, and it's going to auto scale as per the traffic or as per the spike that you are having onto your website. So it's going to auto scale and it's going to provide a hassle-free service to all of your customers. So your customer will be satisfied in buying product from your website, and ultimately your business will grow. Alright, so now let's dive in into our Cloudways Autonomous pricing model. So here if you see, so we have a plan 1, so you can use this $35 per month plan. So you'll have one WordPress application, then 15 GB of disk space with 30k unique visitors it's going to support. Similarly, you can also opt for plan 2, so that will have 3 WordPress application with $90 per month. So you can see like 25 GB of disk space, and it will support like 70 unique visitors and 200 GB of bandwidth. Alright. So similarly, you can also go for plan 3, plan 4, you can see like 6 WordPress application or 10 of WordPress application. You can always, you know, move to plan 7, so that will support 90 WordPress application, and the pricing also you can see like 1640 per month. And if you use our special promo code Geeky, that will give you a whopping 30% off for the next 2 months. So please follow the link that I am providing on the description along with the promo code to avail the discount. Alright. Now as I scroll down, you can see all the different features. So unlimited PHP workers, auto scaling and high availability, then integrated Cloudflare Enterprise, and then integrated Object Cache Pro along with security, so all SSL, WF, then DDoS attack, so they're going to provide the security for your site, then automated backup and staging, then multiple PHP versions also it's going to support, and finally they are 24/7 expert support. Alright. Now here is the comparison chart between other service providers and Cloudways Autonomous. So here you can see that as the traffic goes up, Cloudways is the sole performer. So its competitor Kingster or WP Engine are failed to compete with Cloudways Autonomous. And if I talk about user low churn, so here also you can totally see that our Cloudways outperforms all the other competitors. And if I talk about the response time of Cloudways Autonomous, you can see that response time of Cloudways Autonomous is significantly lesser than its competitor. Alright, so let's dive in and see how we can use our Cloudways Autonomous. So first, you need to sign in into Cloudways and to provide all the details, you need to give a promo code. So we have exclusive promo code Geeky. So please do use our exclusive promo code Geeky to get an additional 30% discount for the first 2 months. So after you log in to Cloudways, you'll be landed over to the dashboard. So here is our autonomous app. So you can always click on add autonomous app. So that will show you this. Let's launch our first autonomous application. So you need to provide your application name. So let's give the application name as demo app. And you need to provide your region. So let's give the region as Singapore. And then you need to click on what type of application you want to create. Whether you want to make a WooCommerce application or you want to make a WordPress application. So that is what you need to select. So I'll select WordPress and I'll click on add application. So you can see that our demo app application is rightly started creating. So it will take approximately 3 minutes. So now let's grab some tea or coffee by the time our demo app gets created. And you can see that our demo app is rightly created over here. So you can already see the URL, then you can already see the location. You can always click on this URL to see the Hello World site, which already been developed over here. So now let's go inside to our app and immediately you can see that we have overview, then performance, workflow, intelligence and all that. And you can also switch on to manage access. So here you need to set your domain name. So currently the domain name is something like this. So this is not a desired one, right? So you need to give something like a proper domain name. Like on my previous videos, I have showed you how to develop that muscle maker site, right? So something like musclemaker.tech or musclemaker.in, something like that domain you need to provide over here. So you need to provide your domain and then you need to add that domain. So I have already talked about it in my previous Cloudways video. So I have already showed you how you can point your domain. So I'll be providing that link also in the description and you'll also get that on the I button. So do watch that video as well to know about how to point your domain and all. And here you need to provide this username and password on our WordPress admin panel to log in into our WordPress dashboard. Right. So if I switch over to the overview, we can see that the PHP version is version 8.1, which is latest. Then we have a staging management. So if you want to create any new staging environment, that also you can do. Currently, if you see the resources, so total visit is 0, then disk space, everything is 0, right? Because we are just starting off. Next, we move on to the performance. You can see that our Object Cache Pro is enabled along with our Cloudflare CDN. So from here also, we can purge all the cache. So you don't need to jump over to the Cloudflare even. Right, so from this panel you can do. Now let's move on to our workflow. And here you can see we have a backup and restore. So just hit the take backup now and you have a backup of your site. We want to change the PHP settings. So just simply switch to that and you can change the PHP version from here. You can also change the memory limit and all. And similarly in staging management, you can also launch a staging application. Now let's move on to the intelligence part. And here also you can see you have a log viewer. So all the logs are getting recorded over here along with the error log as well. Alright, so now that's pretty much all about the overview of our Cloudways Autonomous. So if you go back to the dashboard, you can see we have one autonomous app now. So you can click on view all application and here is our application. And if I log into our WordPress, you can see we are using the latest version of WordPress. So you can switch over to the plugin and you can switch over to our add new plugin. And then you can just simply search Cloudways over here and you'll see these Cloudways WordPress migrator. So this is what you need to install to migrate your site from other hosting provider to our Cloudways hosting provider. And here if I go again to the pricing model, you can see we have a plan 1 which is $35 per month and that will have one WordPress application. So it is very good to start with, and then if you want to have more WordPress application, then you can always move to plan 2 or plan 3 subsequently. Alright, so that's basically all about this video. I'll be providing promo code along with all the details in the description, so you can directly use the link that we are providing on the description to subscribe to any Cloudways Autonomous plan. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.